Good morning, Cougars. I hope you all had a great start to your day. Now please quiet down for morning prayer. Today we are going to be doing a prayer process. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. Quietly allow yourself to come into the presence of God. Begin by thanking God for all the blessings of the week and for all the goodness He provides. Ask God to forgive you for any time you do not walk His way and be the best version of yourself. Experience His peace. Lift up to God anyone you feel called to pray for, asking God to bless and guide them. We love you, God, with all our heart, with all our soul, and with all our might. May we walk His way to be examples of Christ in our school, family, and community. In the name of the Father, Son, Holy Spirit, Amen. God is good.
All the time.
And all the time.
God is good.
Now please stand for the Pledge of Allegiance. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America,
and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Please be seated.
Good morning, Cougars.
And today is Friday, and we have another retro video to share with you.
So this retro video has Chrisanne Medina with her DIY of the Week segment.
Roll, Ian.
Hey, Sam students, good morning. Hope you're having an out-of-this-world day so far. Since today is Star Wars Day, I have a cool DIY that would look awesome in your room. This week's project is a Lego Star Wars clock. They look amazing, and you can even customize it with your own Star Wars Lego figures. The materials you will need is a flat clay circle that is at least 12 inches in diameter, or even a frisbee will work, a small printout of the Death Star, white and gray paint, a paintbrush, a hanging wall kit, glue, 12 flat Lego bricks, and 12 Star Wars Lego figures. First, paint your circle white, and with an adult's help, drill a hole in the center. Next, glue on the clock piece and get your printout of the Death Star. Place it on your clock and get your gray paint. Splatter it over your stencil and add more details until you get the Death Star you like. Then, add the clock hands and add the flat Lego bricks on each o'clock until you have one for each hour. Lastly, attach your figurines and you are done! You have your Lego Star Wars clock. If you'd like to make this DIY, you can visit Instructables.com. Hope you enjoyed this project, Cougars, and may the Force be with you. Here is CJ with the Alumni of the Week.
That was a really great segment because it's cool how to learn how to make a DIY, and Chrisanne is amazing.
Yeah. Here's Adam with a joke.
Hey, Cougars. There's sadly no birthdays today, but I have a joke for you guys. What happened when two bunnies got married?
What, Adam?
They lived happily ever after. Back to Sonoma and Tessa.
Have a great rest of your day.
And if you want to go back in time,
walk his way.
Should I stay or should I go? Should I stay or should I go now? Should I